The William Penn football program is on a roll and the nation is taking notice. In recent weeks, the 5-1 Statesmen have fought their way into the top 25 and now are ranked 8th in the NAIA. Penn is off this week on a bye, but the team isn't losing focus with a big game against number 22 Marian, Indiana coming up.
The bye week came at a good time to get healed up and be ready to get back into action next week when we go to Marian.
WP is riding a 4-game winning streak into his break after knocking off league foe St. Ambrose 31-10 last weekend.
Fire base.
WP is riding a 4-game winning streak into his break after knocking off league foe St. Ambrose 31-10 last weekend during an already grueling season.
We've still continued to practice, but we've lightened it up. We're not, you know, going to the ground. We're not doing anything full contact. We've cut practice by about 45 minutes a day to about an hour, hour and 10 minutes, just to make sure we're, you know, stay up on the fundamentals, but really tried to stay away from as much contact as we can.
Go-to seniors such as Taylor Parsons at QB and defensive back Joseph Fry are a few injured players itching to get back on the field. Parsons went down 2 weeks into the season with an elbow injury, and Fry's ankle has limited his contribution.
There you go, Joe. Good. Taylor's still progressing, and you know, it's a pretty sensitive deal because, you know, in order to be able to do what we do on offense, he has to be able to use both hands. And so he did come back to practice this week some in a very limited role. Joe Fry, you know, played a little bit last week, but you know, he's still nursing a bad ankle and has practiced this week, so we'll anticipate him being back.
Also returning are some major hogs on the offensive line that are expecting to get down and dirty against the Marian defense. Last year, the Knights pulled away from Penn in the closing minutes with a late TD. Hafner and company are working hard this week and next to make sure they guard their position as the playoff picture starts to develop.
They're a good football team, there's no doubt. You know, and moving forward, you know, our big games are ahead of us. You know, 4 of our last 5 games after the bye are all conference games. At the same time, you know, where we're at right now, especially as far as rankings are concerned, we really do have to take it one at a time because any slip or slide and you fall in the rankings. So, you know, we'll approach Marian like we do every other week. We'll go play physical and be tough and have fun, and hopefully we can win that one and then move on to St. X and on from there.
William Penn returns to action on the road in Indianapolis on October 18th. The Statesmen clash with the Knights at noon that Saturday.